I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bertie, lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Popping. So I said to him, I said, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots. Into his head.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act. Travel around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the hotel, sister Wall, the three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I got to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie. Doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock. I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
More than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.